The second aspect of the question, Roman figure 2. Suppose all income is spent on commodity X. Only, that is, i.e. QY equals 0. Solution: solving for QX if QY equals 0. Now recall the equation. Y equal PX QX plus PY QY. That one will be question one. So we can rewrite Y minus PY QY equal PX QX. Question two. Now we can rearrange. So rearranging so that this will come to this side, this will come to this side. P X Q X equal Y minus P Y Q Y. Question 3.